today's video is about the look which I'm wearing right now. Very, very appropriate for summers and this scorching heat, and you can carry during day as well as during night. So if you're interested, keep watching. So to begin with, I've already moisturized my face and put a little lip balm over my lips, because I'm sure you don't want to see me like that, because I have extremely dry skin. So let's begin with the next step, and I'll put a foundation using the Bobbi Brown foundation. I'll put few dots, like I mentioned before that I broke the bottle, and then with a sponge I am going to touch all over my skin. Hair coming in between. Let me put on a hairband. Okay, very good. So I just zoomed the camera a little bit for you to see more clearly, and I've applied the foundation. I'm going to use the Shimmer Flawless Finish Concealer. It comes in a pen format, so I really like the packaging. Under the eyes. I'm not going to move the product over the eyelids as a primer. Use my fingertips to apply it all over my eyes. It will act like a primer here. So we'll start with the eyes first, and I'm going to do my eyebrows firstly. I'm going to use the L'Oreal Brow Artist Genius Kit here. I'm going to brush my eyebrows upward. So see the difference, how fine it looks. So similarly, I'm going to quickly do the second brow. I'm using this Colourbar eyeshadow palette. And to begin with, I'll be using this shade, silverish grey shade. I'll take it on the brush a little bit, and I am going to apply it all over to give a base. Next, I'll be using this light pink shade from the same palette, and I'm using here in the center towards the inner corner. I'm using this darker shade of pink over here. I'll be using it on the edges. Working on the edges towards the center. Now on a clean brush, I'll be using another shade of pink, which is the darkest pink here. So I'm doing it on the crease now, blending on the harsh lines. Now I'm going to take a clean blending brush and going to blend the harsh lines. So now I'm going to take this shade from the same palette. This is the copperish shade, and I'm going to take it on a tiny brush and slightly towards the inner corner of my eyes. Next, I'll be taking this dark pink shade which I took at the end to blend the crease, and I'll be taking that one on a flat brush and I'll be doing my lower lash line. And as you can see, I'm joining the eyeshadow and the lower lash. I really love the way it has come out. So now I'm done with the eyeshadow, and now I'll be using eyeliner. We're going to do with the highlighter, and I'm using the shade Bourbon and pumping little bit at the back of my hand with the help of this brush. I'm going to apply it here. To finish off the look, I am using the lipstick from Face Shop. It's a Korean brand and the shade number is number 3.
So, here's the final look. I hope you guys liked the video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel for more such fun videos. Till then, see you next time. Bye. See ya.